vitiligo a skin disease? No, vitiligo is not just a skin disease. It is in most cases associated with some other diseases like thyroid or diabetes. So in most of the patients, we are advising the blood investigation and we are screening thyroid, especially because in 30% of the patient, thyroid is defective in vitiligo cases.